Grand Prix. The Hamlet School at St Helens in Lancashire is the first in the country to use a revolutionary new paint, a paint that teachers have been looking for decades. For many years we've known about the encouragement young children get from finger painting, slopping great daubs of colour on with their hands, but up to now it's been a pretty impractical idea. Messy, smelly and often causing skin irritation. But this new paint, developed in Switzerland, has removed all these objections. It's completely harmless. It doesn't matter if it gets all over the floors and furniture, or even all over the children. It can be washed off anything, clothes as well as hands. Mothers could give these finger paints to a two-year-old without any worries about the consequences. At a